Yeah, in the previous video of printing hollow half pyramid, I have made a mistake here. So we can see this as a rectified pattern of hollow half pyramid. So for I, int I equal to 1, I less than or equal to n, I plus plus. This is outer for loop, and inside the inner for loop, for j equal to 1, j less than or equal to I, j plus plus. And I am executing the condition for printing star and spaces. And I have forgotten to print a new line in the previous video. So please make it noted, print off a new line and then close the outer for loop. Because if you doesn't give this command, so you will not get in the form of rows. Okay. And in the second video also, in the second pattern also, I have forgotten to print the new line. So make a note of this. You have to print a new line after executing the inner for loop and the condition. Okay.